When I was in the Marines and I did fracture both my tibia and fibia, they gave me multiple painkillers, Oxycontins, Percocets, hydrocodone, painkillers. You're addicted. You know you're addicted. The pride that I took being a Marine was gone. With marijuana, I felt like not only can I treat myself and treat the pain, but I can also live. Dealing through the VA, it is never talked about. It was never an option. Why do I have to live in pain?